The Ghanaian Navy hosted an Obangame Saharan Express opening ceremony.
I am confident this will lead to increased regional cooperation, interoperability, and ultimately enhance maritime safety and security throughout the Gulf of Guinea and Western Africa.